Elixir, the secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
The Yellow Heaven! Must rise! The Azure Heaven! Is dead!
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Militia soldiers!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the Eternal Elixir Field.
Finally, after all this time, my wish has been fulfilled.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart. Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined chi. With it, you can heal most wounds. I don't think we will be able to pass through this way.
Ta!
Perhaps if we can climb past that watchtower. Impressive. I knew I was right in trusting you. If we lower that, it might serve as a platform. Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly. Elder's residence. This is barbaric. So the yellow turbans won't even stay their swords for the elderly. Turbans were mostly peasants who suffered from political corruption and natural disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere babies that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder. Step and we are done for. We must tread carefully. It's collapsed. We shall have to find another way around. How have such unworldly things found their way here? I sense that something valuable lies around here. A fine piece, I take it? Your reaction tells me all. Hurt! Stay behind me, please! truth. I ended up in this village after fleeing from the brutalities of war. My father, who worked for the government, passed away. And I became separated from the rest of my family. I long for the day when I can find them, and we can be together once more. To get this far. But it's not over yet. Ah, yes. Once we rid this area of enemies, might we be able to stop by my house? Something I wish to give you. Thanks. I'll protect you from further harm. Tend to your wounds while you can. I get the feeling that you are destined for great things. We shall find out soon enough.
Ah!
The leader of this unit. A formidable opponent, no doubt. well-earned victory. I hope that everyone who escaped the brutality has gotten to safety now. I sense a great danger ahead. Do be careful.
Dogs of the Han Court, are you? Any who oppose us shall know only the end of our blades!
Begging me to spare you!
Fight!
The flow of chi is changing. Ready for anything!
You're not as weak as you look, huh?
I shall protect you from further harm. Tend to your wounds while you can. Let our guard down, even now.
Not be. Damn it! What is that power? I, General of Man, brother of the great sage mentor! I shall not betray my brother's trust!
Me!
Round two, fight!
I should give you the power you need to overcome this challenge! Fought very well. Now the village is safe.
By my head.
Why are you?
You shall die. Yimlong, every bit as strong as the rumors say.
Hmm. This world is steeped in chaos. It needs one like you to bring peace to it. I cannot let you die.
Enough. You're badly wounded. Back to camp. Go. Forgive my rudeness earlier. A militia soldier, are you? If so, would you kindly lend your courage to me? I lead the forces of General Gongsun. My name is Zhao Yun. The Yellow Turbans have control of Mount Dongshan. You don't look short of confidence, but surely it would be reassuring to have an ally at your side.